What is that? Sick. We're checking that out. Yeah, the fact that this planet has sand on it is awesome. I've never seen any planet. What are you? Okay, you're a herbivore, so you're fine. The fact that this planet has sand on it and, like, beautiful conditions, I've just never seen that, even when watching streams and stuff. Come on, give me the platinum. Give me the platinum. Thank you. Alright, let's get back in the ship. Sentinels always follow me around. Alright, taking off. It's just, this is gorgeous. Like, everything's beautiful. It's just the most beautiful planet ever. What is that? Okay, it's just like a depot or whatever they call those. What is that? Sick. We're checking that out. Okay, so let's see here. What do we have here? Zinc. Scan. What is this building that's in the water? Does it even matter? We'll find out. Got flooded. The Aklaugu Ocean. Whoa, crazy. Okay, it looked like a wound on the world, crimson and ragged edge, like something that once lived, but was then torn asunder. I should have stayed away. Had I the senses to taste the air of this planet, I imagine it would have reeked with some kind of alien fetor, but nothing could stall my curiosity. Was it dead where I touched it? The surface was moist and yielding. It seemed to become motile then, crawling on a mat of slow cilia. Moving from me. I should have left it alone. Analyze data log. Okay, something that's left that will aid me on my own journey. Coolant network theta. Cool. Alright. Is there any other goodies in here? Yes, there is. Inventory full. Okay. So, okay, so we got to move some stuff that's already in the ship. I think thamium's already in the ship, right? Iridium's already in the ship. Plutonium is. Platinum is. Okay. Gragra. Alright. Let's get out of here. All right. That's one of those weird, like, stupid-headed aliens. What did I call that? The mosquito grazer? Crazy. Okay. Back to the ship. To the ship! Not enough fuel and launch thruster. Okay. We're almost out of plutonium. We need to gather some more. Okay. Oh, I should have lit that beacon up, that waypoint up. Let's see if we can land here. And I can light that up real quick. And I just cost myself a bunch of plutonium, but it's not that big of a deal, truthfully. The Aklago Ocean. Oh, there's goodies here, too. Let's see if I can get some more plutonium to make up for this. Nothing found. Okay. Light this beacon up. Okay, we're getting out of here. Okay. Some more platinum. Okay. Up and away. See if there's any other cool stuff to find. Really, no points of interest at all? Okay. I think that Claire, our character, is just enjoying this. It's just such a beautiful planet. Excuse me. There's something. It's another drop pod. I guess we'll pay for another upgrade. Maybe mine some of this plutonium to fuel the launch thrusters completely. Inventory full. Okay, so what do we have on the starship? Let's fill this up. Fill the pulse engine up. Okay. So we've got room on the starship. We've got some iron that we can just discard. We've got, let's see. This full stack of platinum can go to the ship. Because it'll stack zinc. Full stack of thamium 9, iridium. Okay, that's enough anyway. Alright, let's get some more plutonium. Some thamium. Let's get this exosuit upgrade. 70,000. A bargain. Complete bargain. Actually, we don't need that many. In truth, we don't need that many suit upgrades. We're not doing a lot of mining, but it's nice to have stuff, I guess. Nice to have space for the stuff we do find. Got another fascination bead. Okay. Wow, what the heck is going on over here? Crazy looking cave. Just awesome. Okay, we're gonna grab... I'm gonna grab some plutonium while we're here. To refuel our ship completely. Just want to grab enough to make sure that we don't run out. Okay, we're out. Where's the ship? I have to make sure that this guy doesn't bother me. Okay, he's cool. Let's check this cave out. Wow. This is beautiful. Some more thamium, we'll grab that real quick. What's this point of interest right here? Oh, it's okay, it's a knowledge stone, but it's 2 minutes away. I'll fly there. But look at this cave. Jeez. What a place. What a beautiful place. Oh, there's another knowledge stone over there. Yeah. I see. I was right next to it and didn't even notice it. Horvath's word for fascinating. I hear a creature. I don't see it though. Oh. So let's go get that knowledge stone. And then I think we might be headed off planet. Oh, it's actually a monolith, not a knowledge stone. Here we go. There's one of those huge light-horned gigantopeavers. Whispers spill from the sharp edges of the artifact, recounting the dreams and memories of the Korvac's echoes in my mother tongue. The Atlas interfaces await the arrival of the travelers, those who would seek the ends of the universe through its very core. Within the infinity of time, their arrival is probable. Their potential could know no bounds. One dimension in billions will receive them. Seek help with language. My knowledge of the Korvac's convergence increases. You learn the Korvac's word for Atlas. Beautiful. Okay. Oh, didn't think that was a sheer cliff. That's awesome. All right, so we've discovered a lot here. Let's go ahead and upload these waypoints. Come on. I think only it only gives you the last 6 waypoints to upload, so that's interesting. I have to remember to upload those every so often. All right, so we're off. And we're headed out. Back to the space station, I guess. This was an amazing planet, and, you know, for a character who, you know, this character build is one in which I intend to discover things. That was, like, the perfect place to go, because there was so much to see and do and look at. It was just perfect. That was a weird flight path. Right. Let's run up here and get some, I guess, sell our trade commodities and stuff. That was super cool. That planet was amazing. It's like literally one of the coolest planets I've ever seen, much less, you know, obviously I haven't been to a lot of them myself because I haven't played too much of this game yet, but man. Let's talk to this dude again. I think we've already talked to him a bunch though. Korvac's entity. Request new word, yeah. Sweet. I'll keep farming this guy for words all day long. As long as he continues to give them to me. Korvac convergence, something entity, something traveler. Request fuel, I guess. What does he give me? Carbon. More carbon. Alright, cool. Let's trade. Get rid of some of this stuff that we've got here. Okay, so we're not selling shielding shards. We need to keep our carbon. That's not worth anything anyway. Korvac casing, however, we will sell. We'll sell fascination bead. And Gra-Gra. We have a ton of iridium. No, we don't. We only have 64. So we're going to keep the titanium. We're going to keep the plutonium because we need to be able to launch. What's in the starship? We don't need 2 copper. We can get rid of that. Aluminum. Emerald. Terramin. I've never even seen Terramin before. I don't know if it's... I don't know if it's worth it, keeping it to craft stuff. I think we're just going to sell it. Because it's just going to take up space in our hold, and the likelihood that we find something that needs it is pretty low, probably, this early on, I would say. We're not going to do anything about the platinum, or the chrysonite, or the zinc. We're going to keep all those because we need those. Okay. Now, what we're going to buy is antimatter. We're going to spend our money on antimatter and fill up our ship with it. Okay, first of all, the next thing we need to do, actually, though, is rebuild. We have some technology that we can install. Let's do that real quick. Not that. You can get a better jetpack. Let's see. Install technology. Jetpack booster Sigma. Okay. Alright, back to the ship. Let's fuel it up with some antimatter. We're gonna completely fuel the hyperdrive. So, now that we've learned about how to do it, we're just gonna make sure that we're fueled for when we want to take off. Fuel this bad boy up. Okay, so let's fully fuel this hyperdrive. There we go. Cool. Alright, so let's stack some stuff. Shielding shards. Chrysonite. Zinc. Let's move the thamium to the ship. I'm gonna keep carbon because I always need it. Carbon and iron. I'll keep a little plutonium too, but we'll move two full stacks to the ship, as well as these shielding shards and the heridium. Okay, so we've got shielding shards for days. Let's see. Okay. That's good. All right.